I am ready to roll.
Come on,
out there on that racetrack.
I'm a priest.
All right, time to try racing
for
myself.
I'm so excited. This is, well, it's going to be great.
Sun just set on another gorgeous day here at the Arizona Speedway, and now everybody's gearing up for what's sure to be one of the most entertaining events of the season. The races have lined up.
Let's prove those numbers right.
I am so stoked about this.
This is crucial to maintaining speed. Time to take out the competition.
Giving it all they got out there.
I calculated that perfectly. This will work into my calculations nicely. First place, just where I want to be.
Look at that speed!
Time to focus here.
Well, that's how you hold the turn. Lock it away!
Should be interesting. Oh,
that magnetic mine is going to surprise somebody.
Exactly. correctly, and I'll have a definite advantage.
If only Doc could see me now!
Oh, yeah.
That's how you use those. That works really
well. That weapon target is going to look out. Oh, no. He is about to get it. Now, that was a nice shot.
Whoa, whoa. Oh, wow. This is insane.
Nobody can dodge that.
Oh, I love this. Solid ground.
As predicted, this race is mine. Fall accordingly.
I won't need it. Steady, steady.
As predicted, this race is mine.
Well, at least it can't get any worse.
Do this correctly, and I'll have a definite advantage.
Watch out! Coming through! Oh, this seems a bit extreme. Sorry, I probably should have warned you.
Oh yeah, stripping and sliding, baby!
Your numbers surprise me.
Oh, wow. This is interesting. What? Is that legal? I really do love driving fast. I really hope I won't meet
you. Look at you now, Natalie.
Steady, steady.
Chicks Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks.
There's so much to say about River Scott, so let me do just that. Honestly, I thought he had this one. I mean, he looked great out there. Unfortunately, he just fell a bit short. What did you think, Miss Fritter?
Oh, man, that was amazing! I could watch races like that all day.
Hey, we're out of time. As they say, you can't beat chicken.
Welcome back to London, England, folks. Now, you're going to be glad you joined us because we have quite a treat for you today. Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, we are in for a real treat. A battle race.
Time to see what I can do.
Boogity, boogity, boogity! Let's go racing!
This will work into my calculations nicely.
somebody sees your weapon nullified.
I know there's a shortcut I've reached. This is not the race I prepared for. Nicely done.
Oh! Can't beat that, man. Nice use of the rapid fire. Whoa! Here comes the rapid fire. Hey, y'all like that grip.
Perfect. Just what I need. This is insane. Yes, I made it. Hey! I'll see you in court. That went well. This should be interesting.
Got a lot of air on this one.
Great.
Now that's a perfect landing. I'm getting a little dizzy just watching this. In the zone and looking good.
Excuse me.
Oh, no! Rockets!
Just like I've studied. First place. Just where I want to be.
Okay, that's a roadmap. Better look out for those.
Isn't easy.
Well, my brakes seem to work just fine.
That went well. This will work into my calculations nicely.
A rapid fire has been fired.
He has dad's style. Maps indicate another path coming.
Check out that magnetic mind is active.
That's odd.
Hey now, the magnetic mine in play.
I calculated it perfectly.
As the smoke clears, let's get our first look at today's winner.
I did not
come all this way just to lose.
Ooh, that gives me an idea.
Yeah, this ought to level the playing field.
I calculated it perfectly.
Woohoo!
Back on solid ground.
Right on the land.
Gotta make things interesting.
There's something you don't come across back home.
Capital
rocket. Ooh, got it.
This is not the race I prepared for.
That was incredible.
No point in appealing.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Tonight's spotlight is on Lightning's main squeeze, Sally. She fought hard today against a talented field of racers. Unfortunately, she came up short for her second loss in a row. Anything to add, Miss Fritter?
You know me. I love it when everybody's smashing into each other like we saw today. That's what racing's all about. Or at least it should be.
Well, that does it for us.
We're coming to you live from Thomasville's Midnight Run, where a big old bank of fog rolled in about an hour ago. Visibility may be low, but let me tell you, expectation.
Let's prove those numbers right.
And they're off!
This is crucial to maintaining speed.
Oh, here comes the rapid fire. You gotta love that rapid fire.
I now have a 5% higher chance. That went well.
There's an oil slick weapon.
I'm going to need to recalculate your stats after this.
You're gonna twist in a bamboo.
All according to this will work into my calculations nicely.
The road map. That'll come in handy.
To maintaining speed. This should be interesting. Do we have stats for style?
Capital rocket!
The probability of my taking first is extremely high.
It's not looking very friendly out there. Are you kidding me driving on two wheels? That is interesting.
Just
just what I need.
Watch out, it's a road sign.
I'll be waiting for you.
Oh, got it.
Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Tonight's topic, from the world of number crunching, Natalie Certain. She won again today. Ha! Can you believe this? That's three in a row for her. If you ask me, she's on her way to a fourth. Now, Smokey, anything you'd like to add?
You know, Chick, I'd say that race had everything. Lots of fancy driving, but no shortage of the fundamentals either.
Hey, that's it for tonight. Join us tomorrow for more highlights and commentary with me, legendary Piston Cup champion.
Hey there, folks. We're here in Radiator Springs for tonight's highly anticipated event. Now, there's a bit of chill in the air, which should keep the hot oil vendors nice and busy. All right, get ready, because the track is loaded with weapons, which is exactly as it should be for a battle.
Time to see what I can do.
Here we go.
Excuse me, what? Huh, I thought I'd see some quality racers today. Just like I've studied.
Are you seeing what I'm seeing? They're in reverse. Really nice use of the rapid fire.
Chance of winning.
This is amazing!
I did not come all this way.
going the wrong way here.
Guess I'll take a rain check on this.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Everybody's talking about Natalie Certain. Hey, so are we. She really put on a show out there today, didn't she? Too bad she didn't win because, let's admit it, she deserved to. Miss Fritter, tell us, what did you see out there?
Well, I'd say for those of us who love the sweet sound of crunching metal, today's race was awesome! I can't believe anybody even limped away from that one.
Thanks for watching, folks. You're the best. And you know what? So am I. Good night, everybody.
Welcome to the airport runway rally, folks. Now, this isn't exactly a standard track, so we're most likely in for some unexpected thrills. Okay, sounds like we're seconds away from the start.
Let's put those numbers right.
This one is underway.
You and me. Calculating road and tire frictions. I calculate.
Wow, that's a great acceleration.
Yes! Time to take out the cover.
This is amazing!
Two more weapons. That's the nullifier for you.
This will greatly affect the race.
Good for you.
All according to plan. Do this correctly and I'll have a definite advantage. This should be interesting.
You gotta love that rapid fire. Nobody's eyes are really focused today.
I calculated it perfectly. Perfect. Just what I need.
The nullifier just eliminated everybody's weapons.
That went well. Yes. Time to take out the competition. Actually, what races become? Just like I've studied. Perfect. Just what
I've racing without looking. This is risky.
Should be interesting. My analysis has you as a much better race. That went well.
Hey now, the magnetic mine in play.
This will greatly affect the race. Calculating landing distance. 100% success.
Rocket away!
Weapons are an interesting. Not my strong suit, but I can do it. This will work into my calculations nicely.
Rockets are in the air!
should be interesting. You won?
The battle race is over. What a win!
First place. Just where I want to be. Something is very on.
Wow, this is interesting.
Oh, there goes some tracking rockets.
Never know when lightning will strike. Not that I'm lightning. Never.
Not bad.
Oh, that was easier than I
thought. Look out, bomb.
Seems a bit extreme.
Oh no! Rockets! You gotta be more aware of your surroundings than that. Somebody's really in the zone now.
Ooh, that gives me an idea. Sorry, I probably should have warned you.
The probability of my taking first is extremely high.
There go the rockets. Now that's a rocket shot. Ooh, that was a whole lot of contact on that one. I definitely wouldn't want to be in first place right now.
Not a problem. Just happened.
Can't beat that aim.
Ooh, got it.
Let me start rockets away. The leader's in big trouble.
I'm gonna have to grab that
tail. How did I end up back here? Never believe this.
Weapon target. Better look out. Oh, no. You're going the wrong way.
Look out below.
Oh, drove right into that.
Oh, wow. This is interesting. Oh, that.
I now have a 5% higher chance of winning.
Right on target. Tracking rockets are in hot pursuit.
Look at you now, Natalie.
Sorry, I probably should have warned you. Yeah, that certainly could have gone.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Okay, listen up. Tonight, I want to talk about Natalie Certain. Moments ago, she stunned the racing world as she shot to the front of the pack, then held off the competition to complete the win. Special guest Smokey, care to tell us what you think?
Well, we saw some pretty advanced driving out there today. Some of it got a little sloppy, but I'm seeing a lot of progress.
Well, we've reached the end of another amazing show.
Oh, welcome to Tokyo, folks, the site of tonight's highly anticipated event. This is sure to be one for the ages. Okay, sounds like we're seconds away from the start. Here we go.
Yes, time to take out the competition.
Folks, that's how it's done. rapid power whistle. Sweet.
Feel that burn.
What kind of weapons are you? Could be trouble.
Sick.
Somebody just picked up a magnetic mine.
I know just what to do. I calculated that perfectly. First place, just where I want to be.
Oh no, there's a road mine on the track. Oh, what a shot!
Just what I need. This should boost my number. This will work into my calculations nicely.
Folks, that's how it's going.
My calculations on that were perfect.
That's an all-slick weapon right there.
Focus now.
And there go the rockets.
This is amazing. Okay. Okay. Is this actually what racing's become? Nicely done. This will work into my calculations. This will greatly affect the race.
A rapid fire is in fire.
Just what to do. All according to plan. I calculated that perfectly. This should be interesting. All according to plan. You won?
Looks like this battle race has been decided once and for all.
Maintaining speed.
Oh, not that.
We're really moving now.
Just like I said.
Capital rocket. Oh, go right into that.
I need to transfer this.
That was a perfect time to use those rockets.
I know just what to do.
This is just a little trick I learned in L.A. traffic. Hey, guys. How's it going? How did I end up back here?
That was a nice shot.
probability of my taking first is extremely high.
That,
look at that speed! There go the rocks. Rockets have locked onto somebody. Giving it all they got out there.
Now or never, Natalie.
Uh-oh, danger zone, dead ahead.
In reverse? Now I've seen...
No point in a...
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Tonight's topic, from the world of number crunching, Natalie Certain.